good afternoon. Hey, first off, thank you guys so much for coming out to the Ohio County Band's Christmas concert. You're really in for a treat. You're going to get to see the progression of bands here in Ohio County. And it starts here with our 7th grade and goes to our 8th grade students and then on to our two high school bands. So it's a very exciting afternoon, and I hope you enjoy it as much as we've enjoyed preparing it for you. I'm going to turn it over now to Mr. Chip Schrader, who's principal of Ohio County Middle School, and then we're just going to be off and running. But once again, thank you so much, and I look forward to hearing all the bands today.
And on behalf of Ohio County Middle School and Ohio County High School, once again, I just want to say thanks also for coming out and supporting your kids, grandkids, however you're related to these young men and women that have put a lot of time and effort into this concert. And so I would just ask that, and just remember, that they have put a lot of time and effort in getting ready for this, so we would ask that you give your time to stay and support all the band members with your attendance throughout the whole concert.
Okay.
And so at this time, I would like to introduce our band director, Jacob Sturgeon. And without further ado, we'll have the 7th grade band perform for you.
Microphone, the kids in your marching band know that. I don't think that if anybody can't hear me, I'll try to speak louder. But the group behind me, as Mr. Schrader said, this is our 7th grade band. This is the first time that these kids have had really any experience playing in front of an audience. You know, these kids opened their cases probably 18 weeks ago, and so this is what you see, the progression of that about 18 weeks later. And so, you know, the really exciting thing about that is that these kids here in another just a couple of years are going to be right up at the high school with what you're getting ready to see this afternoon. So I think that's really cool, as was mentioned earlier, getting ready to see the entire progression of what happens the whole way through. And so I'm really, really, really proud of these kids. They put in a lot of really hard work, and they're playing really well. So We have one more selection for you this afternoon, and this is our version of Jingle Bells. I want to thank you guys for coming out. Just as soon as we get done, we'll get the eighth grade up and keep on going. But this is Jingle Bells. The group seated right behind us is the 8th grade band. I've really, really enjoyed getting to work with this group and seeing sort of the progression that they've made just over a short period of time. And so the first piece up is a piece called At the Feast of Stephen. It's based on Good King Wenceslas. We're actually going to have Mr. Rowe conduct the first piece with the 8th grade band. So we'll be rolling here in just a sec.
Thank you.
So as they're getting ready for the next piece, I did want to sort of add in one little thing here. Back in November, probably the second week of November or so, we took several, about 12 or 15 kids out to Madisonville to audition for the all-district band. And this year we have three students that will be going and participating in an all-district band in January. And so on clarinet, we have Ms. Taylor Mohan. I'm going to stand up, Taylor. On tenor sax, on tenor saxophone, we have Chandler Bird. And on bass clarinet, we have Ian Scott. So those guys will go out the first week of January, be part of the all-district band. Our last piece that the 8th grade is going to play is called Minka Sleigh Ride. You might recognize the melody to it as we get going here. And so after this group goes, then we're going to turn it over to the high school for the rest of the concert here. So thank you so much for coming out this afternoon. Before we play our last piece, I do just want to thank Mr. Schrader for all of his support that he gives us at the middle school. What we do is not possible without the support of our administration, so thank you, sir.
Freshman. So if you are a ninth grader, would you stand up real quick, please? If you're a ninth grader in this group. Okay? All right, awesome. Sit on back down. This group serves a great purpose, is getting those kids straight out of middle school and kind of getting acclimated to what we're doing in the high school and things like that. Okay? So it's wonderful. They're going to play three pieces for you. Falcon Fanfare by Brian Balmages, African Bell Carol by Robert W. Smith, and then their last piece will be a really cool chart called B5 Kings by Mark Williams. So here we are. This is the seventh period concert. Here for a real treat on this next piece, we're treated to a bongo solo by our very own Francis Armstrong. He is excited for you. So here we go. If you enjoy Francis Armstrong and the seventh period concert band and Robert E. Smith's African Bell Carol. Thank you. All right, so really quickly, we really want to recognize our students in this ensemble that auditioned for All District. So if you're a freshman and you auditioned for All District, will you please stand? Okay, raise your hand back there, percussion land. Okay, awesome. Now, will you sit down real quick, please? And then Colt, if you'll stand. Colt made the 9-10 third district honor, the second district honors band. So we're very proud of Colt. Good job. Give him a hand. All right. Okay, guys. Here we go. Let's have symphonic band up and concert band. Okay, wonderful. Hey, we're back. This is our symphonic band. This is our fifth period band here at the high school. They are mainly sophomores, juniors, and seniors. And they get to play, they get to explore a little bit more challenging, more grade-appropriate music for students of their age and experience. So we're going to start with Into the Storm by Robert W. Smith. And, it's actually about a blizzard that happened, I think, in 1993 in Atlanta, where Robert W. Smith is from. So it's oddly appropriate in the sunshine and 60 degrees outside. But here we are, Into the Storm by Robert W. Smith.
Thank you.
get on to our next piece, I want to recognize a few of our students. If you audition for All District Band way back in November, will you stand up? Okay, it feels good. All right. If you made All District Band, will you stand up, please? And wave. Now, if you were recommended to audition for All-State Band, which we did yesterday in Elizabeth Town, stand up. Chair trumpet in the All-State Concert Band. So let's give it up. All right. And now we're going to have Mr. Surgeon come up and conduct How the Grinch Stole Christmas. All right. So here we go. people really quick. It's customary during these things. I want to thank our outstanding superintendent, Mr. Scott Lewis, and all the support that he gives us, the middle school and high school programs. I'd like to also thank Mr. Robbie Asbury, Angela Alexander, and Paul Decker, our administrator here at Ohio County High School. They make some great things happen for your students and really want what's best for our BAE program, so we thank them. And I'd also like to give a really big thanks to Ms. Sonia Davis, the Bike and Sprinting. If you see the wonderful little programs that some of you are using to fan yourselves or your listeners, those are printed by her, and she helped do some of the artwork on those. We really appreciate your work with us. Thank you so much. All right, as you can tell by your wonderfully printed programs, this is our last piece. It's called Fantasia for Christmas. It's based off of Ukrainian bell carol, Carol the Bells, ding-da-dee-da. And it was arranged by Elliot Del Borgo. So here is Fantasia for Christmas. Thank you all so much. If we could, really.